Hello, today's devotional can be found in 2 Peter chapter 3, verse 18. But grow in grace and in the knowledge of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. To him be both glory both now and forever. Amen. Alright, so we are the works of our Heavenly Father. We have the potential to be his glory, for we are the work and the glory of God and Jesus Christ. And they strive to bring to pass immortality and eternal life to that, and they have done it through the atonement. And they have offered us the atonement that we might not be burdened by our sins. And they invite us to have a knowledge of God and Jesus Christ, that we might be able to grow in their grace and their love. So that when we get to our last day, because we have no idea when that will be, when we get to that last day, we will not have regrets about, oh, I wish I could have known that. If you get an opportunity to learn of God and Jesus Christ, I advise you to take it. Because life is so very short, and you never know when your last day will come, and you don't want to look back and have regrets, because now is now, and you don't know if you have forever. You don't know if your life will be long. So when you get the opportunity to learn about the gospel of Jesus Christ, I suggest you take it and explore it. Give it a fair chance. Don't just throw it away because you can't see God and therefore don't believe in his existence. We can see the hand of the Lord in our lives every single day if we just open our eyes. We can't be afraid to take that chance and have faith in the Lord. Because the Lord knows what he's doing. The Lord is not going to let us down. The Lord will never lie to us. The Lord points out our shortcomings out of love and belief that we can do better with them. And he truly believes that we have much potential that we're not using. And that's true. We're afraid to use our potential simply because we don't know what good we will be able to do in our because of our weaknesses. We can learn about our potential if we go to the atonement and give Christ what he already suffered and died for. Our sins are not ours anymore, so why are we hanging on to them? Our weaknesses can become strengths, so why are we serving as a barrier to our success? Our sorrows can become joy if we just look for the good things in life. You know what? You have your agency, but I don't know why you'd want to sit in misery and ignorance all the time when there's better things out there. That's a question you have to ask yourself, but give it a good, honest thought before you give up on it. And with that said, I love you all so very much, and I say these things humbly in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.